Hello everyone, welcome to Twin Fusion Gaming. You're probably wondering why it's just one person talking here. What's going on? Oh, it's giving me an update. Okay, so I managed to get out of Viridian Forest. Oh, anyway, what I'm doing here is we're doing a series of videos on different YouTube channels, like a big, anyway, doing a Nuzlocke challenge. So what's happening is, someone's already played the first part of this, and I'm doing, Okay, so here's the deal. I am now playing on. I have no idea what just happened. You just saw what I just saw is what you just saw. Okay, I'm seeing what Pokemon we've got. Interesting names here. Let's take a look. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so this is also randomized. So typing has not changed. Okay, so we got that. Okay, so standard attacks. Oh my goodness. They got this? That was at Route 2. Alright. Wait, where's the ability? Oh, there it is. Okay. So, okay. Your focus. Okay. Okay, I can work with that. That's obvious for that Pokemon. That was at 22. Okay, added effects. Yeah, that's I'm gonna have to train that one up. Let's see here. We got. Oh, okay. That's the last one. Okay, so. That's. An interesting start. Oh, let's see what items we got too. Escape route. Okay. Teachy TV. What? Oh. This is actually the first time I've ever played Fire Red. I grew up with the original. This video may run longer than usual because I'll just decide on stuff I need to change here and there. Let's see what we got in the PC just in case. Alright, let's see if we got. Okay, no. Well, let me check all the boxes just in case. We got 14 boxes to choose from. Okay, so we have nothing in the boxes. Okay, so my journey goes from Mount Moon to defeating Misty. That's what I gotta do. And I'm going according to Nuzlocke rules, which means only one route per, one Pokemon per route. And if I kill it, oh well. Let's see, I caught up with you, Professor Oak's aid. I was already running. Okay. Is this even faster? Dear Taglock, there's running shoes. Challenger, remember, I'll always cheer you. Don't give up. From Mom. Alright, let's see. So, I got a new encounter. Don't know. Let's see. Let's swap some Pokemon around. Get them to level up. Let's try to get them leveled up. I need to. What does Deep Sea Tooth do again? I forget. Let's see here. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. That's going back on that other Pokemon. That's going back on Kylie, so yeah. I forgot, what are the other items the other Pokemon had? It's holding a. Okay, wait, and I gotta see what that does, because I forgot what that does, because I hardly ever use that item. Let's see. Oh, it's like, okay. Ooh, I know who I can give that to for right now. Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Alright. So I gotta do a couple of fights. I didn't look at you all, you looked at me. So let's get that straight. Alright. Strong man. Okay, you are an interesting strong man. Chimeko. I forget what type Chimeko is. I think it's a ghost type. Let's see, well, I gotta remember stuff. Okay, yeah, so I got stuff that can actually hit it. Okay, it growled me. That's not a problem at all. Oh my goodness. That didn't do as much as I thought it would. But at least I can still do some damage here. Oh, good. Critical hit. I took it out. Alright, so Smash is at level 6. 7. Might speed through this part, so, you know, if it has to get a little grindy at first. Yes, I want to change. Who do I change to? That's going to be my best bet to swap into that one. No way I would have put Smash back out, but I need to make sure that I don't lose a turn. Alright, so I got it paralyzed. Good. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. It's... Okay. I should be relatively good against Puccina. Yep, okay. Alright, so that's one trainer defeated. I'm not going to go recover. You're mean, says the strong man. Alright, let's see what the bug catcher's got. Someone saw me in Viridian Forest. I don't think you did, because I wasn't playing this in Viridian Forest. That would be our buddy Steven. I cast form? What do you have? You don't have any attacking moves, do you? Yes, you do. Okay. So I'm going to swift. Change to you. Shift to you. Swap to you. Whichever. Powdered snow? Oh, crud. Okay, that didn't do as much as I thought it would. Well, at least it became confused. Good grief. Oh gosh, this is going to be some interesting fights. It snapped out of its confusion. Oh, well, okay, at least you dodged it. Alright, so... I confused it again. Hopefully I can... Okay, that's good. If I can get a crit here, it'd be great. Nope, come on, hit yourself. Dead! Oh, that's not... Oh. Whew, that did very little damage, thank goodness. Did he have any potions? I'm still going to go to Nuzlocke Challenge, but I'm going to use potions. I'm going to limit it to potions. Okay, finally I got a flying type move. You know what? Yeah, let's just keep hate in. God, that thing's huge. Wait, it's a bug. Well, this should be super effective. Oh, that did a lot of damage. So I'm slowed down now. Hopefully he can't hit too hard. Oh, I'm still faster? Ooh, yes. Okay, I took it out. I know this may be simple, like, commentary over this, but... Huntel. That's a water type, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know if it's a pure water type or a mix. But I think it's a pure water. Let's paralyze you just to be on the safe side. And I'm trapped in a whirlpool. Let's see how much... Okay, good, good. That just did 1 point of damage, and it's just going to take 1 point every turn. That I got hurt more by the whirlpool after effect than the whirlpool itself. Oh, yes, that was fortunate enough, but I'm still going to get hit by the whirlpool. And I can't swap out because of whirlpool. This should knock it out. Okay, yes. Okay, that did I forgot. Did I have any... I fought a cop. Who's going undercover as a bug catcher. Alright, do I have any potions? Oh, I got... Okay, I got some potions. Okay, so I'm going to heal you up just to be on the safe side. It's so long since I've actually used potions in a Game Boy Advance game that I forgot how it works. Alright. And as I'm recording this, my brother's sitting across from me, actually shining. Doggone it, I got caught by another trainer. What look you talking about? I was just minding my own business and you want... Okay, so apparently all the lasses are called strong men. Alright, let's swap it. Who would be able to take... Okay, you should be able to take this. And I've just got another notification. Safe. Oh, okay. There we go. That's something. Oh, I didn't look to see what moves it had until just now. No, I got burned! Well, that... Oh, gosh. Well, that was a plus. Let's just go with this. Maybe that'll do more damage. No, this could work. Huh? I hadn't stopped recording yet. Oh. There's one. Well, I just... Oh, yeah, I know. I know. I'm talking to my brother. He was asking me if I knew about something. Alright, this time I'm going to change back to Smash so I can get Smash some more recovery. And I might cut some of this stuff out just so it could be kind of more condensed a little bit. But I'll do like a fast forward kind of thing. That way you can still see what I'm talking about. Another time. Yeah, I know that. That's what I was trying to do with you. So what I'm going to do is go back just to be on the safe side, recover, and I might go ahead and buy some more potions, or maybe some super potions if I got any. If I can buy some, that is. Yes. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and tap B. Alright, so now I got to think about what my next move is. I may not fight... I'm not going to fight everybody because I don't want to level up that way. I mean, I could, but that would take a little bit of time. All right, let's see what you got for me. I don't have any potions. Yeah, why do I not have so much money? Wow, okay. Now I see why I only had 8 potions to begin with. Whew. Alright. Now, let's see who I can get as my encounter. Let's see if I can... I'm not going to avoid... Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, well, I got some grass below me. So let's see who I can capture with this. First, I'm finding another cop. Oh, that's one of my favorite Gen 3 Pokemon. Why do I got to kill it? Yeah, you should be able to. Oh, don't do... Okay, good. Didn't do as loud as I thought it was. Now you lower my defense. Ooh, this better do a lot of damage. Oh, yes, a critical hit. I needed that. That's not going to do a lot of damage. Why did you lower my defense and then use a special attack move? Well, that goes Sceptile. That's hard to keep a conversation going in this, and I'm already getting thirsty. Jordan, will you give me some water? Give me a water bottle on me. I should have grabbed one before I even started, but I didn't think about it. All right, let's see. You don't have any bug type moves. Oh, come on! I could just thump you and then you'll be KO'd. Alright, finally we got that one taken down. Whoa. Finally got some water. Alright, Kylie grew up a level. Let's see what... No moves? Okay. Done like dinner. Yeah, you are. Maybe a little overdone. I keep wanting to hit Y to open up my menu. Alright, let's see. Switch. I'm going to swap to you just so because you have a better chance of capturing. Alright, let's see who we get here. I don't think this counts. No. Yeah, that's right. This does not count, so I can run from this. Because of the evolutionary line, you don't have to, you don't get duped Pokemon. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, this is a good Pokemon, I think. Should I go ahead and throw a Pokeball at it? I hate that I can't just... Alright, let's go. Mashing the A button. And... Caught it! Yes! Yeah, that's what I did. Now, this is going to be called Edward. Edward Scissorhands. And George is looking at me like, what are you talking about? I can't read his lips right now. He's trying to be quiet. Oh! I wonder if I should get... Oh! Wait, do I have enough for it? Let's see what that gets me. I didn't think about that. Isn't it for 500? Okay. This is different. This counts for something else, but let's see what we get. I didn't think about that. That's probably randomized too. Let's see. Can he... Okay, so I have to buy it for 500. Let's see what we get out of this. Oh, that was randomized. But what do I name it? What do I name her? Oh, I got it. Let's go with this. I wonder if anybody else would get this. This is great. This is actually a good Pokemon when it finally evolves. Oh my goodness, that couldn't have turned out any... What moves does it have? I didn't think about that. I gotta check that. Summary. Let's see. It's oblivious. Oh, yeah, that's going in my party right away. I'm sorry, Smash, but you're leaving. And you're taking it. Alright, so I get... Okay, I'm just going to leave you with the front right now. Soothe... Oh, I know what that... Oh, first encounter, who do we get? A Gyla? Oh, I got to swap out. That's not good. Okay, it's all I got... let's scratch it to be on the safe side. Okay, one more scratch should put me in the right range for it. Okay. Oh gosh, that's going to be a pain to deal with. At least it's not something I'm going to have to worry about. It's something my opponents are going to have to worry about. I'm taking something for come on! I was about to say I'm taking something for Purple Cliff and it didn't work for me. Yeah, I've already been going for 26 minutes. Well, I don't know for... Well, it's taking me a couple minutes to get started with this, but... Oh, come on! Get in the ball! Ooh, excuse me, sorry about that. Come on! I'm mashing like crazy! Got it! Wow, maybe Purple Cliff was onto something! I can't tell you. Yeah, I was hitting. Well, technically, that's the A button. No, I didn't do that. I don't know, because I didn't think about it. Now, what should I. Oh, what's her name? What should I name her? Ah, okay, that's who we're gonna... Right, so now I can't catch any other Pokemon. Let's see if Twitcher is going to just do enough damage. Because I know this, I'm at a type distance. Okay, that's good, that's good. I can actually... Okay, I'm gonna. I was gonna say run back to the Pokemon Center. I could have caught that instead! I don't know how good that would have been on my team, but. Well, if the gym leaders didn't have their Pokemon changed, that would be different. That did a decent amount of damage. He's trying to say something to me and I can't read his lips. Oh, that's... Yeah. That would mean you got Koga too, wouldn't you? Okay, yeah. So George's going to be doing the part from like Koga and that area. I think he also has to do the Snorlax. That reminds me, what is the Snorlax going to be? Because it ain't going to be a Snorlax. And I missed the door by one... One frame, and then I get this Pokemon. Oh, you didn't hit yourself. Come here, let me lick you. Thank you. Please be... Oh, come on! Knock yourself out. Knock yourself out. Come on, knock yourself... Let me hit you. Let me lick you. I know that sounds weird, but please, let me lick you. Okay, got it. This is going to be a long fight. No! Wow, that was a short-lived Pokemon. When does the safeguard fall? When does the safeguard fall? Alright, good, 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 good. Gosh, I've already lost a Pokemon about losing another. Alright, so I gotta recover you. Because I don't want you dying on me. Come on, hit yourself. I'm afraid to do this, but I got no choice. Come on, hit yourself. Oh, hit yourself. Please. Yes! Yes! 1559? Yes, it finally gets an ice type attack. Gotta wait, what moves would that thing have? Don't do a lot. Don't it shouldn't do a lot. Okay, good, 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 good. Oh, I forgot about the safeguard. What does that do? Oh gosh. Okay. That took six. Okay, I gotta swap to somebody else. Okay, that shouldn't do a whole lot of damage. Good, good, good. It's faster than me? Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself. Oh, oh. No! I've got to swap now. Okay, let's just go with you. You should be fine. Well, fine. I'll just use Mud Slap. Maybe that'll knock you out. Ha! Now let's see you try to hit me now. Wow, this is a boring fight. Watch my miss now. No? Yes! Thank you for the critical hit! Oh gosh, that was too close for comfort. Oh, that was the right. I gotta fight this guy first. Doggone it. Okay, I picked a good Pokemon to lead with. Alright, he's got three Pokemon. I wonder if they're all electric types. There goes my defense. Go by two levels, if I remember, that's what harshly means. Oh, wow, okay. His special defense sucks. There goes that. Ooh, a ghost type. Yes, I need to change, but to whom? You. Oh, this is not good. Do I get that back after the battle? Please tell me I get that back after the battle. Oh, yes, I burned it. So that means attack is cut as well. Let's just go with you, because I don't think you have good special defense either. Yes, it did use it! Thank you! I'm so glad I gave that to you. Got to pull me through. I don't want to lose two Pokemon. Oh, okay. Come on, knock it out, knock it out, knock it out. Okay. Whew. This is intense. Oh yes, you're getting that move right now. Okay, I gotta get rid of you. What? Oh. Oh. I thought my game crashed. No, it was just a pop-up on my screen. And then we'll get an evolution? I needed the flying type move. Oh gosh. That was too close for comfort. Oh. Well, at least I didn't lose but one Pokemon during this. I'm just going to create a box called Dead. Let's go with that. Yes, we're taking the Helix Voxel for the memes. Alright, so I can... Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, good. So I can just whittle it down. Okay. Let's see what we... Okay, that's not bothersome at all. Okay, I gotta use what's his name's. I gotta use Paperclips. No. Okay, so it's got poison gas, harden, and pound. Come on, get in the ball! And disabled. Oh, caught it. Oh, I forgot about the... rival battle before going to Nugget Bridge. Not sub.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just make it so you can't see where to throw. All right, so I'll use it. He's already taking 20 HP off of me. Alright, so now I don't think he'd be able to hit anything. Okay, good. Let's side beam you. Should finish, yeah. That's what I thought. Fibrana. Gotta go to you. Ooh, excuse me. Gotta do Twister. So the last Pokemon he uses, it's going to be a starter. Oh, I forgot it was already Dragon at this point. What was that, Cilio? Ooh, I cannot throw. What's his name? I can't throw. Gotta go with you. Gotta take a risk on confusing you. I mean, you hitting yourself. Okay. Please hit yourself. It may not have any ice type moves at the moment. Okay, then if you use powdered snow. Okay, that's good. The good. Oh no. Okay, good. This thing is just a defensive powerhouse. Its special defense is good. Don't have an ice. No! No! Oh, yes! Yes, okay. Oh gosh, okay, do this. This should be super effective. Good, okay. Whoo! What? I can't come there. Oh, she got it. What'd she say? Okay. Oh gosh, that was too close for comfort. I'm gonna have to swap you in. Oh, does this thing only have teleport? This thing only has teleport. Because it doesn't learn any moves until it evolves. That's fantastic. Oh, gosh. I could have kept Elsa out and just had her level up. But I wanted to get Jinx. And guess what? I went to Bill's house and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. Yeah, I added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's more famous as Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC, too. Since you're using his system, you should go thank him. Well, I gotta get Growly. Smell you later. Oh, what'd you forget? Oh, yeah, that's right. I feel sorry for you. Not really. You're always puddling behind me. So here, I'll give you this as a little present as a favor. Fame checker. I don't give a hoot about you either. Alright, so that's one obstacle down. I gotta visit Bill. I gotta ruin Misty's date. And then I gotta fight the gym. Wait, where do you get the old rod? I wonder if you could still do that in the in these versions. Oh, I should have. I meant to do something else right quick. It's a. You should be able to. Oh, you're faster than it? Should be super effective. Nope. I know this is a little boring, but I want Elsa to level up, so I'm going to just use... use double team so I can't get hit. Which is what I thought was going to happen. Hitting me every time. Alright, this should be good enough. I wonder if the mic picked that up. I gave myself a face bomb. I gotta wait till. Wow, two flinches in a row? Alright, yep, you're swapping out now. I forget what Constrict actually does. But anyway. I'm not taking any chances, I'm just going here first. That should KO it. That's what I thought. Oh, okay. Just been the say so, I'm swapping into Rue. Then we use powder snow if that's what it was. Yeah, that should be super effective. I don't think it has that great of, yeah. That's what I thought. Didn't have that great of. Oh, shotguns, I gotta go ahead and go into you. Because I don't want to take any risks. It's going to be a one-hit KO. It should be. Ta-da. Alright, so there we go with that. Should I go ahead and take on the next trainer or do I go heal? Let's see. Oh, yeah, I'll just go on to the next one. I'm second now. It's serious. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and swipe back over to... Where are you? There you are. I hope I get this finished here soon. It's about a little after 5 here. But I'm having fun with this so far. Yeah, I've been killer with these flinches. Well, that should be two level ups. One there. And one there. Nope. Oh, okay. Yeah, who would be... Because Croconaw wouldn't have any ice type attacks. Let's go with you. Oh, okay. You need to learn some other moves. Attack, no, defense lowers. Oh, don't be enough to one-shot me. Oh, please don't be enough to one-shot me. Sorry, being quiet. I just got zoned out there for a second. Oh, okay, good. That wasn't enough. Alright, there goes Croconaw. So let's walk back into you. Oh, that felt good. No. Wow, really? Kali just hit the opponent. I said hit the opponent, not you. Light bulb went out for a second. Oh, more than a second. Come on, please. Oh, thank you. One turn confusion. Not bad. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm definitely going to go ahead and go to the Pokemon Center after this one. 1564? 9. I can't math. How could I lose? You're not so cool, I can tell you that much right here, right now. Let's just try this. Should do decent damage. Okay, that's better than decent damage. I'm just wondering what pure ice types are there in Gen 3? Glalie? Or Snorlax? I can't remember. Suicune! His second Pokemon is a Suicune? A level 14 Suicune. Wait. Oh, okay. Alright, SpongeBob, you don't need to blow bubbles at me. I know, you can't hear me. I'm going to have to cut this down a lot. What? Yeah. Oh. Alright, down goes Suicune, and that goes down trainer number 3. Ow, stomps flat. Isn't there 5? And there are five trainers on Nugget Bridge, I forget. Jordan. Are there five trainers on Nugget Bridge? Okay.
And then the... Five or six total.
I thought there was five. I could have sworn there was five. Well, okay. Ooh, I don't know how to feel about that. Okay, that works. Do a lot of damage. Okay, that don't. Does that poison me? No! Alright, you're getting out of there. Oof. How many antidotes did I have? I know I got one. Do I have a second one? The only reason I'm asking if I got a second one, just in case if Kali gets... Okay, well, Nikali's not going to get poisoned. That's for certain. Whew. Alright, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, so Elsa should be able to take this out because it's psychic rock. Yeah. So, let's see how much bite we'll do. Okay. Okay, let's see how much paddle snow would do. Because that should also be super effective. No. No! No! Why did you have to do that? Two Pokemon in one go! Two Pokemon in a single episode! No! No!
Were they really good Pokemon?
Elsa couldn't let it go!
It was an ice type?
Uh-huh. Uh-oh.
Wait, who was the ice type?
Oh, wait, that was almost a mistake. Wait, do they? No, they do not. I'm glad I'd stopped. Yeah, I can't believe that. That's disappointing. Cypher. Oh, I know who I could use. I wonder if everybody else is gonna catch that. Ooh. I wonder if everybody's gonna catch that name. Speed fail. Wow, okay. Still faster than me. No, I missed. I missed again? No. Ho. I can't risk swapping out now knowing he's got that attack. Okay, thank you. Critical hit. Woo! Okay, it was just 5. Okay. No, I don't want to join Team Rocket. Oh, I did have to fight him. I forgot about that. Well, that's not a big problem. I can just swap over to you. Because you shouldn't have anything that's super effective against me. Alright, so you're still faster than me, but this should do a lot of damage. Okay, should have done more than that. But hopefully with you not... Don't. No! Doggone it! Oh gosh. I don't know why I used that attack. Oh, dead bloody gummit. I'm coming right back into you, but I want you to level up. Excuse me. Some first. I can't. Why is everything just about faster than me? At least it took one hit. Just can't believe I've lost 3 Pokemon in one go. Alright, let's see who I get. Skitty. Let's hope I can just catch it with like this. First try. I caught a Skitty. Well, you wouldn't know. Or you shouldn't know that. Oh, well. What was her name? Jordan, help me out. Cats don't dance. Cats don't dance. Not Sawyer. How do you spell that?
S-A-W-Y-E-R.
S-A-W-Y?
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright, so that's one encounter down. Alright, so here's another encounter. Okay. That was something I was needing. Now I'm going to have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Oh, come on! I need to catch you because I do need the type cover. Come on! I'm too afraid to use rap. Get in the ball. Get in the ball. Yeah, I'm definitely going back to the Pokemon Center after this one. I'm afraid rap would be too strong of an attack. All things considered. Got it, finally. Okay. Ooh. Hello. No. Yeah, let's do that. It's gonna be an odd name. Alright, so we got two new Pokemon. I'm talking to myself out loud, Jordan. I gotta check the movesets too. What? Yeah. Oh, tomorrow's gonna be a long day. That's not bad. Huh. Oh, I... Okay, well, I'm swapping to... Wait, that's useless on Porygon 2. Because it has no gender. No! No, no, no. Wow, I was stupid. No! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I should have just... Yeah, I'm not doing so good. They're going to be disappointed in me. Oh, I can't use that. Why'd I use that? Well, that's not going to do a lot of damage. I can tell you that much for sure. Yeah, I'm so... Oh! I am so disappointed in myself right now, guys. How dare I let that Pokemon die? Okay, I might be under level. No, I'm not under level hill. I'm about the same spot. Okay. There goes my accuracy. And of course, he'd be faster. Come on, crit. Alright, fine. We'll just do this. Alright, good. I forgot about synchronize. Alright, let's just go to you. You should be able to do something. Shouldn't be very effective. Okay, good. Lick. How did that miss? Oh well, I'm not complaining. Alright, let's see how much this will do. Wow! Okay. One down, one to go. You know what? Let's see if you can handle that. How are you so fast? That shouldn't do a whole lot. Oh! Oh, for the psychic! Yeah, this is... I'm probably the worst Nuzlocke person ever. No! No! Oh. Oh, I got nervous there for a second. Ugh. No! I just have luck in this game. It fluctuates either way. I got paralyzed 3 times in a row. I'm fighting Misty.
Oh, so you're almost done.
Yeah. Oh. And we have defeated Misty. Oh. I'm actually going to go ahead and use that. Where is it? Huh? TM3 teaches water pulse. Missy, that in a... Can I use that on somebody? Who can learn that? Okay, you're learning it. Alright, I'm sorry I was quiet for so long. I'm ready to deal with some stuff. That's going to do it in this episode. We'll find out what happens next later at the end of the whole session, because we're going to compile every video down into one super compilation, and then we're going to find out what happens there. Alright, everybody. Catch y'all later.